good Easter.
This is Tessa Murdock Nation. Yeah.
My car really good.
Well, you work so hard, you deserve it. We just got to Texas Roadhouse and it is so hard to be good here. They have these amazing rolls. I don't know if you know anything about these, but Johnny and I both got steaks. Maximus is having a grand old time. Aren't ya? Max!
Want this? Oh, wow.
He's really good at dropping all of his toys. Here's our appetizer.
There it goes.
We're at Lowe's. We need to get rug doctor stuff because Bentley, our lovely furball, he threw up yesterday because he hasn't been feeling well and it won't come out of the carpet. So we have to rug doctor that shiz.
Psst. Ew. That scared me.
Oh, you're so cool.
I don't know. He didn't seem too confident that they have rug doctor stuff. We're debating buying a lawnmower right now. We're gonna go look at what the options are. But, cause our lawn, if that's what you wanna call it, is growing. Because it's not, we don't have healthy grass. But we don't want it to look like a jungle or something. I'm whispering in his ear and he just sits there like this.
Like he's trying to listen. I have to show you what I was doing. Come here. Put it on us. I was going like this.
It's like my mom. No. That's what my mom used to do. You are so wonderful.
So we just got back from dinner, and Johnny and I had sweet potatoes for dinner, and so now Max is having sweet potatoes. See? I think we've tried almost every stage one flavor and then a couple of the stage two. And so far, his most favorite are the pear and blueberry and the sweet potatoes. Those are his favorites. Huh.
Chokey! He gets his own spoon. So he can feel like a big boy.
No.
Even though he doesn't know which way it goes. That okay. Ready?
The sun is setting later and later, so it seems like it's early, but it's actually probably about his bedtime. So, finish feeding him, put him to bed, and then Joni and I are gonna just party all night, because it's Saturday night. No, I'm probably gonna go to bed too.
I don't care what other people say. Like, being married, we have a lot of fun. Just because we go to bed at 7,
I have like no desire to go out and do stuff like late. It's fun to just chill at home. Netflix and chill, man. All you gotta do is tap that little red subscribe button and it's free. And because a lot of people think that it's not free, but it totally is free. So follow me and I will love you forever. I got bribed in Atlanta. She said put me in the family. Credit cards and scams. Yeah, no licks in the drama. Legacies, family. When you see them like a panda.